Alright guys, welcome back. I'm playing some Mighty No. 9. This is the beta, the new one. I can't beat this friggin' power plant, okay? It's just too friggin' hard. It's not the boss, it's not the enemies, it's not any of those things. It's the friggin' level itself is bullshit. So, let's go with this. This is the other level I haven't showed you guys yet, so I'll show you the oil platform. And, like I said, I've beaten the military base. There's no weapon that you get. It's stupid, like, you only use your regular buster.
You are all set, then?
You don't get anything else. Like, you know how Mega Man, you switch weapons. How come I didn't get a different weapon when for beating that guy?
A fire-wielding robot running wild at an oil refinery. I don't like the look of this at all.
Not exactly ideal conditions, I'll grant you that. Quickly now, Beck. Locate Mighty No. 1.
That's more like it. That's more like it.
This thing move a little bit faster.
Elliot.
More bullshit. Good.
Bring it on.
It's not impossible, but it's bullshit, some of these things.
Here we go.
Holy fuck, look at that shit. That's not working.
Bring it on.
There's heart and then there's bullshit. Okay, so. And no power up? What the fuck?
Pyro!
Burn! The world must burn!
Pyro, wait!
Warning! Multiple incoming robots detected.
What? Where?
Oh, come on.
It is confirmed.
Ah, shit.
Pyro!
It's confirmed. Pyro has gone rogue as well. Beck, you must hurry.
Bring it on. Here we go.
That's bullshit there. Seriously?
Bring it on! Bring it on!
Nowhere. Oh. Look at this shit.
Oh my! Did you see all those bots? And such power! These designs of yours are something else, Will.
Yes, Will. Under the circumstances, hardly feels like a compliment.
That's more like it.
Really?
Here we go. That's more like it.
What am I supposed to watch?
Game over.
That's bullshit. Alright guys, I'll probably replay that later, but this game is freaking hard. Alright, so, if you have any questions, comments, post them below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys. I'll give you some more videos soon.